Move or copy a worksheet in the same workbook to organize your workbook exactly how you want. Select and drag a worksheet tab where you want it. To copy a worksheet, press and hold Ctrl and drag the worksheet tab where you want. Or right-click a worksheet tab and select Move or Copy. Choose where you want the worksheet. If you want to copy the worksheet, select Create a Copy. Select OK.